And thereof, Bab al-Ryan made a very alert beginning towards the outside. The shark was very slow to begin. Having broken out wide, Bab al-Ryan is now going to try and get across. So too Lujaina Boutela, who is also flashing early speed, with Kar Shah in the turquoise towards the outside, and Hector Jr. is now coming up between horses. Evian, the filly, is taking a very keen hold just in the midfield as Charles de Gaulle makes ground now to take fourth position as they make their way down the back stretch with just over 800 to go. And Bab al-Ryan has worked his way across from gate 16, and Eddie Pedrosa now has control as they go into the turn. It is Bab al-Ryan who is out in front now by a length and a half. Two in second position to the inside, Lujaina Boutela, and on that one's outside is Hector Jr. Charles de Gaulle making the turn in fourth, splitting rivals and making ground, followed by Evian, and then on the outside, Satan Boutela, and on the inside is Zal Zelom. Next is Oxygen, Serene is outrun, now Kashar is tailing off. They're racing down towards the final 200, and this is Bab al-Ryan, and has gone clear by six widening lengths. Giving chase is Shahan Azam. It is all over. Bab al-Ryan, much the best. Shahan Azam was in second, followed by Evian, who stayed on the outside of Charles de Gaulle. Now let's give you the full official result of race one, the local thoroughbred maiden plate. First, number one, Bab al-Ryan. Second, number 10, Shahan Azam. Third, number 13, Evian. Fourth, number 3, Charles de Gaulle. The fifth horse was number 15, Serene. 1:10, 13 and 3. Run time, 1 minute 26.01. 1:26 flat. Race one is now official. Thank you.